Silberman with National Laser Institute Medical Spa, talking about gossip and Botox and breakups and relationships. What's going on, Jess?
Well, Keith Urban and Nicole Kidman are
the country star.
Yep.
Oh, and Joey, she's the one that was married to, what's his name?
Tom Cruise.
Oh, what's going on?
Well, they are arguing over her Botox use.
So her face looks so perfect. He's pissed off because she looks too good. What's going on?
I guess she's using a little bit too much Botox.
Oh, she looks amazing. He's crazy. Jess, do you know you can get Botox at
National Laser Institute Med Spa?